Hi, I am Valder Beebe. I am the host and the visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Well, hi, Brooklyn Prince and Jim Sturgis. How are you?
We're doing good.
We're great.
Thank you so much for joining me as I talk to people in Dallas, Texas, and across America. I'm so excited to get to talk about your Home Before Dark on Apple TV Plus. I like that.
Woo!
All right, do it. Let's do it.
All right, I'm going to start with Brooklyn because women are always first in my world, and she's a little woman. Brooklyn, I have had an opportunity to watch you over a brief period of time. You are spectacular.
Thank you.
You are welcome. I saw a little bit of Home Before Dark. Tell me, how did you get so smart, first of all?
Well, how did she get so smart?
No, how did you get so smart? Because you embody that character so real. Because if I met you just away from the set, I would think you were like this little girl. But I've seen you in different movies, and I know you take on the role that you are playing. So it takes a smartness to do that. So that's my question. How'd you get so smart at such an early age?
Well, my mom is an acting coach, so, like, she really helps me a lot. Like, my parents, like, have helped me over the years, and sometimes it's just natural instincts, I think, a lot. It's just, I think I was born, like, I love to put on a show for people, and I love to, like, entertain. And I kind of knew that, like, you had to memorize lines to entertain. Like, when I was, like, since I was, like, 2 years old, I was, like, you have to memorize lines to entertain. You have to have costumes to entertain. And, you know, you got to be in character. You got to make up characters to entertain. So I think some of that creativeness just, like, absorbed into my brain.
Well, I'm going to keep this interview. So when you accept your Oscar, I'm going to play it back for my audience because I know you're headed on a path of greatness. I'm going to switch to Jim now. Jim, on Home Before Dark, give us, my audience, just a little bit of what they will be entertained by, as Brooklyn said.
Yeah, I mean, I guess you, when you watch the show, you kind of get drawn in by the whole family. You know, there's a very special dynamic between Brooklyn's character and my character, playing father and daughter. You know, my character is an investigative journalist who's kind of down on his luck. He's just been fired, and through financial reasons, they have to go back to the town where he grew up in. And it's there, back in the town, that his family discover that he's been holding on to a lot of kind of dark and emotional secrets about something that happened in his past. So yeah, the sort of joy of watching the show is to see Brooklyn's character sort of get her dad back on his feet, and she really tries to help him discover what happened all those years ago in this small town. And she uncovers a lot of truths, and there's a lot of mystery, and there's a lot of unexpected things that happen as the town holds a lot of secrets, and her dad holds a lot of secrets too. So it's a really beautiful kind of dynamic where, you know, he's very much the parent and is teaching his child how to sort of get through in the world, but she's also teaching him a huge amount about himself and life in general. So it's that idea that, you know, kids can teach you as much as you can teach them.
Jim, at this point in time, I think Home Before Dark is so perfect because people are now finding or reuniting with family, with work at home, stay at home, shuttered at home, quarantine at home, all the at homes. And this film is giving the dynamics of being a family in the 21st century. Do you think we will get that out of the movie? Do you think we can embrace that and apply that to our own lives? I know it's just a movie, but do you think it will help us?
It will. I mean, I think this, what's great about the family is that you can see that there's a huge amount of love between them. You know, there's three daughters, and there's my wife, who's played by Abby Miller. And, you know, we go through some really difficult times together, but you ultimately know that the family unit itself is very strong and that there's a lot of love there. And no matter what kind of happens between them along the way, that they're going to try their best, and it doesn't always work, but they're going to try their best to kind of hold together and stand strong together. So, yeah, there's definitely a very positive message in that.
Thank you for that. I'm going to wrap up with you, Brooklyn. I need to make a statement that the things you told me about how you know how to do this are very metaphysical, you know, and I want my audience to understand, love what you do, do what you love, and that's what you told me in the beginning, so thank you for that. Your character in Home Before Dark, what do you want my audience to see in her other than she's smart, she's witty? What do you want them to see?
I want them to see that she's a real person, you know, that she is a real person doing these real things. And, you know, she has, you know, that you see Hildy doing these things, and she's a real person, so you can go out and you can do it. And if you have a drive and a passion, you can work hard to do it. And yes, people may doubt you. But, you know, just get back on your feet like Hildy did. Put your head up tall and say, I like this and I want to do it.
Brooklyn, you are wise beyond your years. Thank you. Jim, when can we start watching Home Before Dark on Apple TV Plus?
Yeah, the show is out now. So they put all 10 episodes up on the Apple TV platform. So, I mean, you can just binge the whole thing as much mm-hmm. as you like, you know.
Well, I call it lifestyle watching. We don't need to binge anymore. We can just watch what we want. Jim Sturgis and Brooklyn, I appreciate Brooklyn Prince. I appreciate you being on the Valder BB Show. The best of luck.
Oh, this is awesome.
You're awesome. So is Jim. Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
You're awesome. Hi, I'm Valder BB. I host the Valder BB Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com. Hi, I'm Valder BB, host of the Valder BB Show. I have used Credit Help USA, the credit restoration company that's bonded and state certified. When you become a client of Credit Help USA, you become eligible for a set of stainless steel cookware from Credit Help USA and the Valder BB Show. Get your credit straight today. Visit credithelptx.com, click on the Valder BB Show icon, and get started living life divinely.